Alright, I'm back online now. I'm just send some links.
よしよし。
Oh.
Thank you. ありがとう。
電車が参ります。白線の内側に下がってお待ちください。
ここ
おう、よしよしよしよし。おほっ、ちょま。
よし、やった。
新進気鋭です。おお。おお。
I didn't know my mic was off. Dude, you didn't hear anything I said. Fault for not checking. There's also a gang here, so I'll take care of them too. For I think the police guy should be around here. I don't know. Maybe they're not here. Then I can go back or not. And teleport in and out, I guess. Not there, I guess. So I'll keep checking around. Guess I'll go to UD Plus and check there instead. There are usually some people in here. Something. Let's check. Not here at all. Don't want to go there right now. Here. Oh, there's the guys. Just gonna sniff throw you out. I'm not in bound mode, I guess. Why I was being attacked, not doing anything. Fighting me now. There you go. He was already weak, but oh well. Got him anyway. Isn't it? Okay, I'm back, and I remember to turn on the mic. He's out, I guess. I'm just giving you as much as you need to right now. That way I can probably kill off the police. She's still attacking me, I think. Oh, she ran off. That's good. Guess you can actually kill the police if you try. Or cheat. Dead yet, you only have underwear on. You're gas man. Business soup guy. He's almost stripped off. He's weak enough to be stripped off right now, but I guess not. True power hitting woman, hitting on woman. Get it. Yeah. Did anyone teach you not to pick on girl? Fortunately for you, he's my familiar. He is one of the Night Eaters now. Night Eater. Back him now. I keep adjusting his feet if you're not careful. Or if I'm not careful. Be defeated right now. I almost got his strip scene. Back to Mogra. Let's see what this achievement is. It's a hidden one. Emerge victorious against Zenya with full help. Okay, gotta go back to my side quest I'm doing. Or not. Thunder 2. I finished the quest, that quest, or what? Well, I can put in a new smartphone wallpaper. In this conviction. This stuff should be down here. Xion strips cut scene. Yeah, I'm gonna see that every time I pause. It's gonna be good. Should be a guy here.
Let's
see what the quest is. Electron exit. Number's a guy to stripping. Your client is an ordinary citizen of this fine town. He's apparently waiting for you at Lectown exit from the train station. He won't say why he wants it, but he's asking you to fetch him a specific guidebook of some sort. Okay, got it. I don't know where this guy is. I'll talk to her. Trying to get all the flyers.
Yes, yes.
Okay, he should be in front of the train station instead. Maybe Akihabara. Leave if I want. There's a couple. Not him, I don't think. What would he be? What would he look like? Okay, his name is Riffraff, so he should kind of look normal, I guess. Oh, there he is. Listen to my story, this may be my last chance. I can't really say why, but I need a skirt guide. I get it myself, but I'm really, really busy right now. I know it's kind of a pain, but would you please get one for me? They should be selling a March Rabbit number 3 on Jump Street and a Kotobukiya along the side streets. I'm counting on you. Okay. Gotta go either one of those, I think. Or both. I don't think it really matters right now, but I just gotta get both of them. Here. Buy a skirt guide.
Is
that enough? There we go. Okay, got that. Now do I go back to him or? You gotta get March Rabbit, I think. Bye. Okay, I think I gotta go to somewhere else. Junk Street. Yuta. I got another quest I can do too. Sinister Hunter 2. The quest requires you to defeat 4 Sinisters. Okay, I can do that while I'm here. Oh, John. It's okay. I hope more people can join. Let's see if I can go in here now. I've been more. The Vocaloid. I we can use Tone Rion software. Okay. I guess I can't go in there yet. I get some software or find people, I guess. But now I gotta find this bookstore. I just fought Venya again. So who's attacking me? Someone attacking me? Someone's attacking us. I don't know why the other person is attacking me. Got her, and she still got her headphones on. I get really bad. I don't have my shirt off. That's good. Thank you. whip her head on the guy. Close. No reason. Just like break them or just like kicking this fabric. Or... Hey. I don't know why you attacked me out first place anyways. Unless you don't like it when I have no shirt on. I guess I'll wear this for now. And read these pitter stuff. Old Akihabara versus modern Akihabara. Used to be a produce market, like, what? WTF. You wanna fight about this? Okay, just kidding. But seriously, I love the old market. Not long ago, there was a basketball court in front of the station. Oh, I saw that on a blog somewhere. The Akihabara Mall had a food court, fresh foods, fresh juice stands, good times. I can't even imagine life without Yodashi and UD Plus, for real. There's no point in comparing now and then. They're two different things. Nice argument. The first time I went to Akiba, it was to buy a wireless connector. During the war? Well, I'm not that old. I'd say tis Moe that made Akiba truly famous. Waifus put it on the map. Thus do I feel that for name value alone, current Akiba has clearly bested the old. Name value doesn't equal win. Old Akiba didn't even have maids, right? I don't want to live in that world. I have no interest in maids IRL, so I actually kind of find that kind of interesting. Yeah, and there are more people handing out flyers now too, which pisses me off. But I guess that means it's more upscale and hip now. So it's not a bad thing. There aren't any midnight releases anymore. I remember going to those every week. This topic's starting to get to smell old. You're the one who started it. You got no right to complain. You used to be specialty lighting shops too, but you don't see those anymore. And no CD shops either. Trading card shops keep popping up, though. It's just progress, if you ask me. I heard a doll and cosplay shops are on the rise, too. Old Akiba was a sausage fest, but now a lot of stores cater to girls like me. Turned from an exclusive electric parts town to a video game and anime mecca real slowly. And from there, it just turned into made an idol town so fast it was like somebody flipped a switch. Yeah, it changed a lot pretty much overnight. One thing I'm glad for is the rise of good restaurants and ramen shops. Back then, there weren't any places to eat at all. Can't disagree there. Modern Akiba is way better than when it comes to food. Each side fight well and present both pros and cons, so I declare the match a draw. Anybody got their favorite era? Yeah, but in the end, Akiba has always ruled. Got email 2. Order of the highest priority. Meet the Kulu brother. Let's finish for how it's going. Raiko. Taught me that, so you should learn it too. That way I have someone to say it to. Anyway, I have a new mission for you, so come back to base quickly. Alright, I'll be there. Okay, I don't care about that. Synthesis Hunter request. Sent reminder, if you don't finish it soon, they're gonna cancel. I know you're busy, but it's best just to get it over with. Do it to raise the reputation of the Akiba Freedom Fighters. So I don't know if I can do that. Let's get this side quest over with right now. Junk Street, March Rabbit, number 3. Okay, let's check. There it is. By a skirt guide, I guess. Do I head back to him or what? I guess I can go back to him, I think.